Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. If you haven't tried Backtap on your iPhone yet, check this out. So with Backtap, you have the ability to perform functions if you tap twice on the back of your iPhone or three times. To enable this, go into Settings and then go down to Accessibility. Then look for Touch and then at the bottom look for Backtap. If you don't see it there, that means either you're not using iOS 14 yet or your iPhone's too old to have this feature. You can go into Double Tap and set something to happen when you tap twice on the back. For instance, you can have it go to the App Switcher, Control Center, the home screen. You can use one of the accessibility shortcuts like turn on the magnifier, or you could even go down and assign a shortcut that you created. So for Double Tap, let's set that to Home. Then let's go back and set Triple Tap to Screenshot. Now when I tap twice on the back of the phone, it will go back to the home screen. And when I tap three times, it will take a screenshot.